This morning in Street Stories, a young girl's inspirational recovery after experiencing a 1 in 9,000 chance disease. Third grader who loves to swim recently suffered a rare pediatric stroke and was unresponsive for 27 hours. Amazingly, she can still swim. And yesterday, she got back in the pool at Bryan University for a swimathon to benefit her. Walt Buteau shares her remarkable story.
Emma McPherson was an active Pawtucket third grader, and then in a split second, she was motionless in a pool. Emma was churning the water at swim practice until coaches saw her stop. Moments later, she was in the hospital.
I was speechless. I said, this can't be happening.
She had a rare pediatric stroke and was unresponsive for 27 frightening hours for her family. Her mom feared her little girl would never recognize her again.
She actually woke up on that 27th hour. I lifted up my hand and she actually gave me a high five. And I knew that my Emma was back, that Emma knew who I was.
At Spalding Rehabilitation Hospital, the McPhersons found out Emma's brain was fine for the most part, but she has to relearn to walk and talk.
Miss you.
She can understand your questions, but her answers are short.
Yes.
Then came a holiday surprise. On Emma's older brother's birthday, her mom discovered that while some stroke victims can't speak right away, they can sing.
And she just started singing.
Happy birthday, dear Ryan.
I started crying.
Happy birthday to you.
There was another surprise waiting in Spalding's therapy pool. The little minnow with medals for winning butterfly races could still swim. One arm, one leg, one little bundle of determination. Now, as Emma gets ready to go home, her swim team, classmates, and others will be teaming up for a swimathon to raise money for her medical expenses to help Emma fly to the finish. Are you excited to go home?
Yes.
It was difficult. Those 27 hours, it was difficult.
Emma hopes to swim faster and sing louder soon. To find out more about what she's facing in the days and months to come, log on to WPRI.com. For The Rhode Show, Walt Buteau.